Good morning, all of you. Now, today, in continuation with the same literature chapter, The Merchant of Venice, let's start with question answers. So, first exercise, page 153, exercise A, answer these questions. We'll do the first one. What risks at sea does Shylock enumerate to Bassanio? What risks at sea does Shylock enumerate to Bassanio? Write down the answer. Shylock enumerates, E-N-U-M-E-R-A-T-E-S, E-N-U-M-E-R-A-T-E-S, Shylock enumerates the following risks at sea, S-E-A, following risks at sea to Bassanio. B-A-S-S-A-N-I-O, B-A-S-S-A-N-I-O, Bassanio. Don't worry, beta, it will become better in a while. I know sometimes these network issues are there. Okay, Shylock enumerates the following risks at sea to Bassanio, full stop. Ships are merrily boats, merrily, M-E-R-E-L-Y. Ships are merrily boats, B-O-A-R-D-S. And sailors, S-A-I-L-O-R-S. S-A-I-L-O-R-S. And sailors are but men. And sailors are but men. M-E-N, full stop.
Mom after full stop.
Ships are merrily boats and sailors are but men. Ships are merrily, M-E-R-E-L-Y, boats and sailors are but men. Full stop. There are thieves at sea. There, T-H-E-R-E. There are thieves, T-H-I-E-V-E-S. T-H-I-E-V-E-S. There are thieves at sea, S-E-A, comma, namely pirates, P-I-R-A-T-E-S, comma, just as there are thieves on the land, just as there are thieves, T-H-I-E-V-E-S, T-H-I-E-V-E-S, just as there are thieves on the land, full stop. Further, F-U-R-T-H-E-R, Further, there are, T-H-E-R-E, there are the dangers of winds and rocks at sea. Further, there are the dangers of winds and rocks at sea, S-E-A, full stop. Number two. Why do you think Shylock wanted to meet Antonio? Write down the answer. Shylock wanted to meet Antonio. Antonio is also name of a person. A will be capital. Antonio. A-N-T-O-N-I-O. A-N-T-O-N-I-O. Antonio.
Ma'am, can you repeat the second answer?
Shylock wanted to meet Antonio, A-N-T-O-N-I-O, so that he could get Antonio, To sign the bond, S-I-G-N, to sign the bond, B-O-N-D. Shylock wanted to meet Antonio so that he could get Antonio to sign the bond. Full stop. Next one, third one. Why does Shylock dislike Antonio? Write the answer. Shylock the Jew. J will be capital, J-E-W, Shylock the Jew hated Antonio.
Can you repeat again?
Shylock the Jew hated Antonio. Shylock the Jew, J-E-W, J will be capital, hated Antonio because Antonio was a Christian. C will be capital, Christian. Full stop. Moreover is a single word. Moreover, Antonio lent money free of interest. Moreover.
Mom, after because Antonio.
Where after Antonio, beta?
Mom, because Antonio after that.
You're writing very slow. Because Antonio was a Christian. Because Antonio was a Christian. Full stop. Moreover, Antonio lent money free of interest. Thus spoiling the business. Business. Business of Shylock. Thus spoiling the business of Shylock. Who lent money at high rates of interest. Full stop. I will repeat. Shylock the Jew hated Antonio because Antonio was a Christian. Moreover, Antonio lent money free of interest, thus spoiling the business of Shylock, who lent money at high rates of interest. Full stop. Number four. What are the conditions of the bond that Shylock gets Antonio to sign? Number four, write down. Antonio's body that he chooses chooses that he chooses, comma.
Ma'am, what is after any part
of Antonio's body? Any part of Antonio's body? Any part of Antonio's body that he chooses? That he chooses, chooses, that he chooses, comma, a pound of flesh, a pound of flesh. Full stop. I will repeat. The conditions on the bond that Shylock gets Antonio to sign are that if Antonio does not repay Shylock the money due to him on the stipulated day, comma, then Shylock is free to cut off from any part of Antonio's body that he chooses, comma, a pound of flesh. Full stop. Number 5. Why can't Antonio pay off Shylock? Why can't Antonio pay off Shylock?
Ma'am?
Yes, beta?
Ma'am, could you please repeat the last line of fourth answer because there was a connection problem.
From which place? Which word?
Ma'am, from the, after stipulated day, the Shylock.
Then Shylock is free to cut off. Then Shylock is free to cut off OFF from any part, cut off from any part of Antonio's body, cut off from any part of Antonio's body, Antonio's apostrophe S, Antonio's body that he chooses, chooses, any part of Antonio's body that he chooses, comma, a pound of flesh, a pound of flesh. Full stop. Number 5. Why can't Antonio pay off Shylock? Write down the answer. Antonio can't pay off Shylock. Antonio can't pay off Shylock. Antonio can't pay off Shylock because his ships were lost, because his ships were lost and wrecked at sea, because his ships were lost and wrecked. W-R-E-C-K-E-D, W-R-E-C-K-E-D, wrecked at sea, S-E-A, full stop. I'll repeat the answer. Antonio can't pay off Shylock, pay off OFF Shylock, because his ships were lost and wrecked at sea. Full stop. Number 6. What is the Duke's opinion of Shylock? What is the Duke's opinion of Shylock? Write down the answer. The Duke considers Shylock. The Duke, D will be capital, D-U-K-E. The Duke considers Shylock a pitiless, P-I-T-I-L-E-S-S, P-I-T-I-L-E-S-S, a pitiless, comma, merciless, M-E-R-C-I-L-E-S-S, M-E-R-C-I-L-E-S-S. The Duke considers Shylock a pitiless, comma, merciless, comma, inhuman, inhuman, inhuman is single word, inhuman wretch, W-R-E-T-C-H, W-R-E-T-C-H, inhuman wretch, and a ruthless enemy, inhuman wretch, and a ruthless, R-U-T-H-L-E-S-S, and a ruthless enemy. Full stop. I will repeat. The Duke considers Shylock a pitiless, comma, merciless, comma, inhuman wretch, and a ruthless enemy. Full stop. Okay. Number 7. Whom has Bellario sent to represent him in the case Y? Whom has Bellario sent to represent him in the case Y? Okay. Write the answer. Bellario, 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 Bellario has deputed, Bellario has deputed, deputed, has deputed Balthazar. Balthazar, B will be capital, name of a person, Balthasar. Balthasar. Balthazar. Bellario has deputed Balthazar, comma, a young doctor from Rome. A young doctor from Rome. R will be capital, Rome, name of a place, Rome. R-O-M-E, comma, to preside, P-R-E-S-I-D-E, P-R-E-S-I-D-E, to preside over the case, to preside over the case, C-A-S-E, because he is unwell, because he is unwell.
Mom, what is that, to preside over?
Preside over the case. Preside over the case, C-A-S-E, because he is unwell and unable to attend. Because he is unwell and unable to attend. He is unwell and unable to attend. Full stop. Written?
Excuse me, ma'am.
Okay, I'll repeat. Bellario has deputed Balthazar, Balthasar, comma, a young doctor from Rome, comma, to preside over the case, because he is unwell and unable to attend. Full stop. Okay, next one. Alright, I think that's time. So, we will continue from question number 8 tomorrow when we meet. Have you all written till answer number 7? Missed anything?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, please can you repeat first answer?
Shylock enumerates the following risks at sea to Bassanio. Shylock enumerates the following risks at sea to Bassanio. Full stop. Ships are merrily, M-E-R-E-L-Y, boats, and sailors are but men. And sailors, S-A-I-L-O-R-S, and sailors are but men. Full stop. There are, T-H-E-R-E, there are thieves. T-H-I-E-V-E-S, T-H-I-E-V-E-S, there are thieves at sea, comma, namely pirates, there are thieves at sea, comma, namely pirates, P-I-R-A-T-E-S, comma, just as there are thieves on the land, full stop. Further, there are the dangers of winds and rocks at sea. Further, there are the dangers of winds and rocks at the sea. Full stop.
Okay, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am.